Tag him on Facebook. Look at his beard.